हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्वेश्चन 3, दिस थर्ड पार्ट। वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस दिस पार्ट, करेक्ट। दिस फोर पार्ट वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड। दिस पार्ट इज ओनली लेफ्ट विच वी हैव टू डिस्कस, करेक्ट। सो वॉट वी विल डू, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, दिस फोर्थ पार्ट वी विल डिस्कस। सो आई ऑलरेडी ड्रॉन अ बिग फिगर ऑफ दिस पार्ट, करेक्ट। सो द बिग फिगर ऑफ दिस पार्ट इज शोन लाइक दिस, करेक्ट। दिस पार्ट इज वॉट, 2 सेंटीमीटर। दिस पार्ट इज 1 सेंटीमीटर। This part is 1 centimeter and this part is also 1 centimeter, correct. Now the question told me, in the question it is given that to find the area of this part. How we find the area of trapezium? We know that it is, the area of trapezium is half into base into height, correct. But height we are not having. So first we have to find height, understood. So for that what we will do exactly is, first we will draw one line which is parallel to this one, which is parallel to this one. How we draw one line parallel to this one, like this. This one is our construction, understood. So what we will do, if this is 1 centimeter, then this distance will also become 1 centimeter, correct. If this total, this distance is 2 centimeter, if this part is 1 centimeter, then this remaining part will become 1 centimeter, understood. How this both line will be parallel, when this distance is equals to this distance. So if this one is 1 centimeter, then this one is also 1 centimeter. But this complete is 2 centimeter. So if this half portion is 1 centimeter, then this remaining portion is also 1 centimeter. Understood? Now, if this part is 1 centimeter, then this part is also 1 centimeter because both the lines are parallel. So the distance between both the line is same. Now, if you notice that, so this triangle is equilateral triangle. Correct? This triangle is what? A, B, C, D, E. This triangle is actually equilateral triangle. So what you will do here, there are so many methods to find the area, but we are directly using the area of equilateral triangle. So area of equilateral triangle A, D, E. So the formula is root 3 by 4, correct, into side square. So side is what? Here the side is 1 because it's a equilateral triangle. So root 3 by 4 into 1 ka square. So it is equals to root 3 by 4. Understood this one? This is what? Area of this equilateral triangle. Now the area of this part we known, correct? Now we want the area of this part. So this is what? This is the parallelogram. So the area of the parallelogram is base into height. It means we need height. Base we are having 1 centimeter. And height we need height, correct. We need height. So how we find the height? We know there is another method to find the area of triangle, that is half into base into height. Area of triangle, half into base into height. So again we will find area of triangle ADE equals to half into base into height. For right angle triangle we are also using, for normal triangle also we are using. So that is equals to area of triangle AD equals to half into base into height. We already find the area of triangle AD. That is how much? Root 3 by 4 equals to 1 by 2 into base is what? Here base is 1 centimeter. So 1 into height we have to find. So this 2 will go this side. So root 3 by 4 into 2 equals to 1 into h, means we got h. 1 to 2, 2 to the 4. So height is equals to what? Root 3 by 2. Understood this much? The height is root 3 by 2. Now area of triangle, area of parallelogram A, B, C, D. So area of parallelogram A, B, C, D. So kya hota? That is base into height. So that is equals to base is how much? Base is 1. So 1 into height is how much? Height we already find, root 3 by 2. So root 3 by 2. So finally we got root 3 by 2. Now add total area. So we add this area, correct, plus we add this area. So area of trapezium, area of trapezium A, B, C, E, correct. Area of trapezium A, B, C, E equals to, what we will do? Area of trapezium A, B, C, E आई होप दैट लाइट इज कमिंग. एरिया ऑफ ट्रेपिजम ABCE, करेक्ट, ABCE इज इक्वल्स टू एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम ABCD प्लस एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल ABE. सो दैट इज इक्वल्स टू एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम ABCD इज हाउ मच वी गॉट, √3/2 प्लस एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल AD हाउ मच वी गॉट, √3/4. व्हेन यू फाइंड द LCM यू गॉट LCM 4. सो हियर 2 यू गॉट, सो व्हेन यू सॉल्व दिस वन यू गॉट 2√3 प्लस √3 अपॉन LCM वी गॉट 4, करेक्ट. तो फाइनली व्हाट वी गॉट 3√3 अपॉन 2 + 3√3 अपॉन 4, understood, correct. Now what we will do, 3√3/4, correct. Now what we will do, we know the value of √3, so value of √3 is what, 1/7/3, understood this one, correct. So here it is equals to 3 × √3 की value it is 1.73 divided by 4. So it is equals to, you got, when you multiply this one, you got 5.19 divided by 4. So when you divide this one, finally you got 1.26. This one is the answer. This one is the area of this triangle, this trapezium. Thank you.